So we are in Switzerland somewhere, and we thought of going to do a via Ferrata, very remote. और हम जाएंगे इस गंडोला में वहाँ तक. No, I've also not done this before.
Yes, it's pretty nice.
What?
Should have taken my paraglider, maybe I can slide down.
Nice that they don't need like people around to start. So we don't know what we are doing exactly. We want to do via Ferrata, but there is nothing mentioned over there. I hope it's safe enough. Oh, hi! Wait. Okay. But I'm too small. I won't get there. Okay? Okay. Yes. But put two.
It's like stuck, you know. It's so much tension.
Wow,
it sucks.
No.
Good start.
Good start. Some adventures. put this one.
What's we calling it?
Okay. Be careful. Yeah, balance. Breathe, balance, and then.
Yeah, until I reach that one, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow, this is slippery.
No. Just hold your breath.
Okay, and you go like this.
Mm-hmm. Good. Yes. Good. Good. They didn't think about the short people. I'm telling you. This guy was telling me there is a witch over there. And I was like, maybe he's talking about the bird. Nice. You should definitely record a video for me, and I record a video for you.
Yeah.
This one is nice.
From now? Okay.
Nice. Now it's easy.
Yeah. Would I make a picture here? Or?
Yes, let's do it. This is more rock.
Yeah.
Okay, put it safe later.
Yeah.
I like this. I'm happy. Oh, yeah, here. Then just take two steps and hold this.
Not so many difficult for those, actually.
Yeah.
It's okay, right?
Yeah. But not for beginners, no. Yeah. It's definitely moderate.
Moderate, yeah.